Hi, I'm Daniel Fennec, racing on board Ben Estate's Comanche Raider 3. It's been a tough journey this year with COVID. The boat wasn't expected to race. We decided to race a month ago, and it's been hectic ever since. A lot of preparations have been done to the boat. Our expectations is to obviously get around the course as fast as possible, but we're in high hopes that we're in for a good result this year. So, fingers crossed. It-telliqa tibda, ħanitilqu minn Malta dritt għal Sqalija, nitilgħu Straits of Messina, minn Straits of Messina morru Stromboli, minn Stromboli noħorġu l-barra mill-Islands kollha, u mbagħad immorru Favignana, minn Favignana morru Pantelleria Lampedusa, induru ma' Lampedusa u nitilgħu għal Malta.
Ramon, din hija 18-il Middle Sea Race fuq Comanche Raider. Bħala crew qegħdin disa' min-nies, il-crew l-ġodda li għandna għax aħna nieħdu ħafna żgħar magħna, dejjem nippruvaw meta jispiċċaw mid-dajes ta' single-handed lasers, dejjem nippruvaw nieħdu magħna biex indaħluhom fil-familja kbira li għandna tal-keelboats. Nispera li naqdu iktar u nsiru nafu iktar xulxin, ma jkonniġ problemi, ma jkonniġ li jitax kif tafu confined space, id-dajsa jek kollok iġġi kollok problemi seri.
Bonġu, permess biex noħroġ mill-port, pisa tal-li għan, ġulura, nisperaw li l-ħamisin kunu għaw.